not a party till someone brings out the pigs in the blanket, and you know you like them kosher. And you don't have to wait to go to a bar mitzvah to have one. When I had my meal in the Spiel launch party, I served all gourmet food and these. If you buy them already packaged in the market, they cost a fortune. You have to let it thaw on your countertop. But once that's done, put it back in your fridge so it's nice and cool and ready for you when you are ready for it. Pull it just right around the hot dog. You know how that's done. When it puffs, it's ready. Yum! That brings me back to my bar mitzvah day. Essentially, you can choose any type of hot dog that you like. You gotta use pork, just don't tell me.